Well, our next team comes from the United States. Isabelle Martin's 15 years old. Ryan Bedard, 20. She was born in Arlington Heights, Illinois. He in Oak Park, Illinois. Fifth after the short program. They're coached by Rockney Brubaker and Stephania Burton. 83.13 personal best back 2 years ago in 2019. They'll skate the free program right now to Caruso.
Qui dove il mare luccica e dove tira forte il vento sulla vecchia terrazza avanti al golfo di Sorrento. Un uomo abbraccia una ragazza dopo che aveva pianto. Così schiarisce la voce e ricomincia il canto.
Well, a pretty happy team at the end of that program for Isabelle and Ryan. Really, really nailed the throws. And this is the type of program that gives you the high, that keeps you coming back. Progress made under stress and in competition. Let's take a look at some of the elements here. You're going to look at the triple twist. It's just a base level, so there are no added features. The hands are up. There's no catch. Well, there's a catch, but there's a fault on the catch. So none of the features were achieved. So just a base level triple twist. Here's the double axle a little bit later in the program. A little far apart, but that's okay. Get up into the double toe loop. Nice. Good fight on those landings. Here's the throw, triple salchow. He gets out of the way, passes her through. She's right on top. Carries good flow and speed on that landing. And here's the throw, triple loop a little bit later in the program. Again, right on top. Nicely done. And she's thrilled. Here's a group five reverse lift, the most difficult. There, the little hop. Grabs the hand. And you can see she has to be absolutely solid. She cannot shake or move. And careful moving positions and him making sure that his hand placement is centered so he can keep the woman just directly above his shoulders. Can't get outside those shoulders. Here's a look at the back outside Despero in level two at the end. But there's the smile, the fist pump and the hug. Mission accomplished here in Gdansk. No matter where that is from a score perspective, their personal best 83.13, they'll beat that. But it's really looking at the elements that you plan to execute in the program and how close can you come to that under the pressure. They came very close to that. Excellent job here. Let's take a look at the scores for the free program. 94.87. And that's first in the free program. Total competition score of 141.96. And that'll put Isabelle and Ryan into first place with three teams to come.
The total competition score is 141.96. They are currently first.